What's up, guys? Pal here. I literally just achieved one of my dreams, is to come to this circuit, Tsukuba Circuit. This is straightaway. Sadly, there's no cars or drifting, but it's all good. Yeah, one day I'll be able to drive on this track. One day. Cool, everyone has these high aces and stuff for the most part to put their bikes in. Just so I can get proof I'm here. Yeah. Let's drive around and see what else we can find. Got the rental, a Nissan March. I don't think we have an equivalent in the US, but it's been pretty cool. I like small cars. I mean, I drive a Honda Fit in the US, so, and I just went to the wrong side. Yeah, let's go drive around though. See what else we can find here at the circuit.
details on these bodies are insane. My son into this. These things are expensive though, so I got a bunch of years to save. I ended up buying one because I couldn't just stand watching. Good thing is it's a lot cheaper here. It's like $271 here, where in the US it's like $329.99 plus tax and shit. So I think it was a pretty good deal buying it here. Hopefully it fits in my luggage. I'm gonna charge it up so I can try it out.
Guys, I'm driving now to the Daikoku Meet. I think that's how you say it. It's a Friday night, so I think it should be cracking. I don't know who I'll see there. Josh said he might go. But yeah, we'll see. I'll see you guys there.